This particular chart was created before the medium assessment study. And I do want to talk to it a little bit, right? You notice the company scoring 110, 49% after the high assessment. That is with the assistance from DIBCAC. And what I mean by assistance is we come in, we perform an assessment, we identify what's not compliant, and they submit a POAM, and then we go back and follow up. So if you're looking for a percent for the initial assessment, you're probably somewhere around 15 to 20% of companies assessed hit that 110 the first go around. And I think that's primarily because most of the companies we assessed, particularly early on in the DIBCAC, were large companies, medium, you know, and companies like that, not necessarily some of the smalls where a lot of your innovation happens because of their agility. And so I think that trend is probably coming down. I do hope that it's going to go up. But in particular, the medium assessment, right? It's a documentation drill based on how well you write your SSP. This one I do know has dropped dramatically since we started the medium assessment study and have sampled more of the mediums. Where it was high, there was some follow-up with POAM closeouts as far as the medium, but also, as I mentioned, a lot of the larger and mid-sized companies, you know, they have people that know how to write, they have specialists that understand the technology, where if you're a small company, you're just going to go out and try to get something that satisfies that system security plan requirement. You may not necessarily put in how you satisfy the requirement, right? You may echo back what the requirement is, which isn't going to pass for a satisfied for that particular requirement. So a lot of this can be style and how you write as well as what you write. And as we've talked about the 26% basic, and to be honest, when I ran this the first time, I was kind of surprised it wasn't actually higher of companies that self-assessed at that 110. But yeah, I think 26, I don't know what the true percentage is if you were to assess them, but we'll kind of get to that in a little bit.